Hello students, welcome to Punjabi class. Before starting the class, let us recall what we have done in our previous class. In our previous class, we have learnt how to write kha on page number 20. And your today's work is to do page number 21 of Akhar Sulekh book. So for that, take out your Akhar Sulekh book and open page number 21. Before starting the work, don't forget to write today's date and *W here. And then you have to trace kha on these three lines as it is given here. And for writing kha on these lines, and for practicing kha on copy, you must know how to write kha. As you already know how to write kha in your previous class, I have taught you how to write kha. So let us revise once. Now, look at these two pages. Let's talk about this page first. This is a page similar to the pages given in your Akhar Sulekh book. And there you have to write all Punjabi letters. Today, I will teach you how to write kha. Here I have written kha and I will teach you how to write kha in these three lines. So for that, draw a curve like this, starting from the second line and ending at the third line. This one is first, second, third, and from there draw a semicircle like this, and this semicircle which you are drawing must not touch the fourth line, and then draw a standing line and then draw a sleeping line like this and a small sleeping line like this. This is kha. Now, come to this page. As you know, for practicing kha on copy, you must have to take square line copy. So, today I will teach you how to write kha in square box. I have written kha in one box. So, I will teach you. Now, for that, draw a curve like this. Then a semicircle like this. Draw a standing line, draw a sleeping line, and again draw a sleeping line. This is kha. I hope you will finish page number 21 in good handwriting and you will practice kha on copy. Thanks for watching the video.